Ah, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Up and away.
Easy does it.
All right, up there. So far, so good.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesh's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Let's see what's behind the bow door. Another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. And another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Last one. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Magnificent. so peaceful up here. I could stay up here all day. Nadine must be wondering what the hell I'm doing. Okay, seriously. I should get back down. It's like I'm expecting to win a prize or something. Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Hang on.
Go on then.
Time to go.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Let's go.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. Have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
Filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe. Smells safe. Let's go. Back in a second.
Copy that.
Hmm. There a way to ring this?
To give away our position?
Yes.
Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Well, no harm. So long as we hit all the forts you marked in the tower.
Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Hmm. This symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited.
We have company.
Thank you.
Okay, all clear.
So, find anything down there?
Found another token. Hey, notice anything about this statue? Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
What? Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
All set. Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead.
Ah, another one. Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. A little cave over there.
Can't hide from me. Another token for my collection.
Anything useful?
Another fabulous token.
Be right back. Go on then.
All done.
Give me a second.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Time to go.
I'll be right back. Copy that.
Let's go.
Sit tight. I can wait.
Hang on.
You got it.
All done.
Wait here. Sure, go ahead. Time to go. Back in a second. Go on then. Let's go.
Excuse me a moment.
Sure, yeah. All right. Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh. Remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secured? Not yet.
Wanna know how
waiting
many
on
men
Cobra
are in
8.
Here? All of them. They're all in here.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
These wheels. How many are there?
Several. There's one on the roof, too. Over there.
What do they do?
I don't know. But leave them alone until the boss arrives.
One day, we will restore the pieces.
Yes, the air here is clean.
This is what it's all about. Soon we will rule like our forefathers did.
And my family, my so-called friends back in my village, they all mocked me for joining up.
Forget about them. That's in the past.
They're pathetic, living on scraps. I will show them the way to live like a king.
That's the spirit.
Watch yourself.
Start a
nothing here. You?
I have nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Okay.
safety is off.
That's it. The site's clear. Not bad, Fraser.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Looked like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two.
Here's another. I'll get it.
Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it, ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with an axe on the mountain there. And that fort marked with a bow in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Right.
All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
I think we are good here. Ha!
Oh, shit!
Anything?
My area is clear.
I will check here.
Yeah.
Go look there.
Got it. Go!
Look around, people.
Nothing here either.
Safety's off.
Fan out.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Watch yourself!
All things considered. That's high praise coming from you.
So, mountains and lake there.
Yes and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Mind waiting a minute?
I see your 4x4. Where are you? Look around, people. Where are you, asshole?
no, no, no! Clear.
Good. Once again. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
After all that, you find anything?
Got another token for our collection. Take a load off. I'll be right back.
I can wait.
Hello again.
Over we go!
simple.
What have we got here? Another Hoysala token for my collection. Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
Fraser, hold up. Shit, there's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Demanded that the site be unspoiled. Hey, Elder, always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scraps.
Justice requires patience, brother.
Has the boss checked in yet?
He will get here when he gets here. There are many sites to cover.
I'm excited, that's all. This statue is a big find.
Do you think it's very valuable?
I hope so, for our sake.
Close call.
luck here. How about you?
My area is clear.
You check there. I will search here.
Sure thing.
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Found another one of those statues.
With a bow this time. Aimed at those ruins up there.
What wonders await? Hop in my pocket, little token.
Productive. Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
I'll be right back.
You got it. That's a good sign. Literally. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Heard out anything?
Got me something shiny.
Okay. We might have company ahead.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower, too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
This should do the trick. There. Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
Wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth. Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
It's the way to do it.
Except when it's not.
Hey, on the mountain!
Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. Okay. We're all clear.
It won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right up a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes. See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me! Friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Nothing here.
Shit! Saw something.
Might be our target. Nothing over there?
Nothing. We are clear.
tried the new MREs that came in?
I did. Tasted like sawdust.
These aid workers expect people to eat that.
We liberate our people, they will no longer beg from outsiders.
Watch yourself. Spread out and find them.
We have company.
Thank you.
I'm clear. You?
Nothing.
Go check there. I'll look here.
Got it.
Clear.
I will look over here, you go over there.
Sure.
Site secure. Well done.
And you said I was like a bull in a china shop.
I'll never say that.
No, but you thought it.
Put me there. Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
Some kind of mechanism. Here we go. Perfect. That should do it. Across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun?
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Look at that.
Bana Sharama. Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Well, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
That's the one by the mountain.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asolv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a
One sec. You were saying something about Asarv and the Tusk?
Oh, right. I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asarv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asarv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Now then. All right, let's see what you do. Oh! Fountains!
What's that sound?
Not sure.
No, it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. It's shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. Another.
Very fun to watch.
Care for your amusement.
We've got two more to go.
Sound.
Is that another fountain?
Ah, back to where I started now. Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you. How did this happen? Shit, they must be nearby.
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here.
This one.
I beg your pardon.
Big X. X pointing at that spot.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do this. Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
I think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Find us keepers. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
Let's see. Building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, but a bit more involved. Getting somewhere. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. Back to you. Come join in on the fun. Thank you.
waiting. As a wise old man once said, Abra goddamn cadabra. And that makes 11.
Eleven Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Want to do a bit of sightseeing?
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langley.
Huh?
The Grey Langley.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Ah, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh no, that's absolutely real. The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair. Whoa, hey!
That was amazing. Right, let's go to that last fort.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A Sarv? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. Watch out. The rebels might be here already.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Right. Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about Sophie.
We are. I'm with you.
Ugh.
have anything? I had no luck.
Same, nothing.
You check there. I will search here.
Be careful.
You okay? Slightly dick, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again.
Careful. I don't like the looks of this.
Look out!
Did I get you?
No.
No?
Maybe.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Good. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see. Close shave! Ah. Fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death. Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair. Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
Let there be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
We're done out here. I'm headed.
Yeah. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you for your indulgence. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Thank you for your patience. Coming.
Yeah, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Sa La certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. Must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.